And you know, sometimes I come out here, you know, when I was blind last year, I practice all day.
It would have rolled on that grass. It would have rolled on that grass.
No, it's too low.
Now, if I'm not here, because I'm on that single line, we can talk to Jonas. You know, if I catch him, he ain't gonna say nothing to you. I'm not gonna say nothing.
Right before you get to Pulaski, east of Pulaski, on the south side of the street.
And make sure you get a computer radio there before you start playing for that.
I can call Mike and tell him.
Look, I'm gonna tell you, we're brothers. All right? So, when you get to know,
Hey, Bernard.
Yeah.
Come here for a sec.
Yeah,
take it down. 7-0.
But some of the guys, these guys don't brag about it. That's the guy, he's teaching me to try to chop this, but he don't want to brag about it. So
what's your name, man?
John.
It says,
Watch this. This is very, very sick. And when he goes out on a dual, it wants to fall. It wants to twist to fall out of his track. You got to turn it very fast. You got to use running turn. You got to turn it very easy. He's down now. But when he goes out,
I had to stick. I hung.